वेलकम टू कैंस कल्वी चैनल इन द वीडियो ले 10th स्टैंडर्ड साइंस बायोलॉजी ले फर्स्ट लेसन प्लांट एनाटॉमी एंड प्लांट फिजियोलॉजी अदोड पुप्पा क्वेश्चंस पाकला चूज द करेक्ट आंसर कैस्परियन स्ट्रिप्स आर प्रेजेंट इन द एंडोडर्मिस ऑफ द रूट द एंडज कंडीशन इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फ्यूचर ऑफ स्टेम The xylem and phloem arranged side by side on same radius is called conjoint, which is formed during anaerobic respiration. Ethylic alcohol. Krebs cycle takes place in mitochondrial matrix. Oxygen is produced at what point during photosynthesis? When H2O is splitted. State whether the statements are true or false. Correct the false statement. Phloem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. False. Xylem tissue is involved in the transport of water in plant. The waxy protective covering of a plant is called a cuticle. True. In monocot stem, cambium is present in between xylem and phloem. False. In dicot stem, cambium is present in between xylem and phloem. Palisade parenchyma cells occur below upper epidermis in dicot root. False. Palisade parenchyma cells occur below upper epidermis in dicot leaf. Mesophyll contains chlorophyll. True. Anaerobic respiration produces more ATP than aerobic respiration. False. And aerobic respiration produces less ATP than aerobic respiration. Match the following. Answer in a sentence. What is collateral vascular bundle? A vascular bundle in which xylem lies towards the center and phloem lies towards the periphery is called collateral vascular bundle. Where does the carbon that is used in photosynthesis come from? Atmospheric carbon dioxide, CO2. What is the common step in aerobic and anaerobic pathway? Glycolysis. Name the phenomenon by which carbohydrate are oxidized to release ethyl alcohol. Anaerobic respiration or fermentation. Short answer question. Give an account on vascular bundle of dicot system. Vascular bundle of dicot system are conjoint, collateral, endarch and open. They are arranged in the form of ring around the pith. Write a short note on mesophyll. The tissue present between the upper and lower epidermis is called mesophyll. It is differentiated into palisade parenchyma and spongy parenchyma in a dicot leaf. Palisade parenchyma are in elongated cells with more number of chloroplasts and take part in photosynthesis. Spongy parenchyma are spherical cells with intercellular spaces and helps in gaseous exchange. Right? Draw and label the structure of oxysomes. Name the three basic tissue system in flowering plants. Dermal or the epidermal tissue system, ground tissue system, vascular tissue system. What is photosynthesis and where in a cell does it occur? Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is a process by which autotrophic organisms like green plants, algae and chlorophyll containing bacteria utilize the energy from sunlight to synthesize their own food. 6 CO2 plus 12 H2O gives light and chlorophyll, gives C6H12O6 plus 6H2O plus 6O2. Photosynthesis takes place in the chloroplast of the cell. Photosynthesis occurs in green parts of the plant, such as leaves, stems, floral buds. What is respiratory quotient? Respiratory quotient is the ratio of volume of carbon dioxide liberated and the volume of oxygen consumed during respiration. It is expressed as RQ is equal to volume of CO2 liberated by volume of O2 consumed. Why should the light dependent reaction occur before the light independent reaction? The light independent reactions use the end products ATP and NADPH2 of the light dependent reaction to produce glucose. Light independent reaction used energy ATP derived from light dependent reaction. Hence, the light dependent reaction occurs before the light independent reaction. Write the reaction for photosynthesis. Long answer question. Differentiate the following: monocot root and dicot root. Tissues: number of xylem, polyarch, tetrarch. Cambium: absent, present during secondary growth only. Secondary growth: absent, present. Pith: present, absent. Conjunctive tissue: made up of sclerenchyma, made up of parenchyma. Aerobic and anaerobic respiration: aerobic respiration is a type of cellular respiration that takes place with the help of oxygen. Anaerobic respiration takes place without oxygen. The organic food is completely oxidized with O2 into carbon dioxide, water and energy. It occurs most in plants and animals. Glucose is converted into ethanol in plants or lactate in some bacteria. Describe and name three stages of cellular respiration that aerobic organism use to obtain energy from glucose. Cellular respiration: the biochemical process occurring within cells where the food is oxidized to obtain energy is known as cellular respiration. Stages of aerobic respiration: glycolysis, glucose splitting. It is the breakdown of one molecule of glucose into two molecules of pyruvic acid. It takes place in cytoplasm of the cell. Krebs cycle: it occurs in the mitochondrial matrix. At the end of the glycolysis, two molecules of pyruvic acid enter into the mitochondria. The oxidation of pyruvic acid into CO2 and water takes place through this cycle. It is also called tricarboxylic acid. Electron transport chain: it is accomplished through a system of electron carried complex called electron transport chain ETC, located on the inner membrane of the mitochondria. NADH2 and FADH2 molecules formed during glycolysis and Krebs cycle are oxidized to NAD+ and FAD+ to release the energy via electrons. The electrons move through the system and release energy which is trapped by ADP to synthesize ATP. This is called oxidative phosphorylation. In this process, O2, the ultimate acceptor of electrons, get reduced to water. How does the light dependent reaction differ from the light independent reaction? What are the end products and reactants in each? Where does each reaction occur with the chloroplast? Difference between light dependent and light independent reaction: it requires sunlight. It does not require sunlight. It takes place in the thylakoid membrane of the chloroplast. It takes place in the stoma of the chloroplast. This reaction uses light energy to make ATP and NADPH2. This reaction uses the energy derived from light dependent reaction to form glucose. Reactants and end products. Light dependent. Photosynthetic pigment, light H2O, ATP, NAD, PH2, O2 gives H2O. Light independent, CO2, ATP, NAD, PH2. Glucose, place of occurrence, light dependent, thylakoid membrane, grana of the chloroplast, light independent, stoma of the chloroplast. இதோட plant anatomy and plant physiology ஓட book pack question video finish ஆகுது. இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருக்கும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்கள். மறக்காமல் நம்ம சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள்.